Can we live without a stumble? Can we live without a fall? That's the question.